同学们好，今天我们来学习第21课 Lesson 21 Which Book。 今天的这个小故事是和书 A Book 有关的。下面我们一起来看课文，请回答这样一个问题。 Which book does the man want? 这位男士想要哪本书？
Give me a book, please, Jane.
Which book?This one?
No, not that one. The red one.
This one?
Yes, please.
Here you are.
Thank you.
好，现在请大家回答这个问题。Which book does the man want? The red one. 对了，男士想要的书是那本红色的。好，接下来我们一起来看看本课当中的关键词和词组。Keywords and expressions. Give. One. Which. 好，一起来看主要的语言点。男士想让女士把一本书递给他，他是这样说的。Give me a book, please, Jane. 请递给我一本书。Give me a book 是一个祈使句，省略了主语 you。 祈使句常常用来表示请求、命令或者建议。 Which book? This one? 哪一本书？是这本吗？ This one 当中的 one 代替了 book。 我们还可以说你要的是那本吗？ That one? 或者是你是要这本蓝的吗？ This blue one?No, not that one, the red one. 不，不是这一本，是那本红色的。Not that one, 同样的也是一种省略的说法，就相当于 I don't want that one, I want the red one. 好，我们再来看两个祈使句的例子。请给我一把雨伞。Give me an umbrella, please. 请给他一支铅笔。Give him a pencil, please. Please 也可以放在句首。我们可以说 Please give me an umbrella, 或者 Please give him a pencil. 我们在前面也学过我、他怎么说，但是在这儿代词却变化了。Me 是 give 的宾语， him 是 give 的宾语。This one? Yes, please. 你想要这本吗？是的，请递给我。Yes, please 是一种省略的说法，在口语中常常使用。比如说，别人问你想不想喝一杯水或者喝一杯咖啡，你说好吧，给我一杯吧，我就可以说 Yes, please. Here you are. 这句话在前面出现过，在你递给别人东西的时候说给你，就是这样说的。Here you are. 本课当中的基本句型，我想大家一定已经猜出来了，就是 give somebody something, 给某人什么东西。其中今天我们学到了 me, give me a book. 来看今天的基本句型。Give me, him, her, us, them,请给我男的他、女的他、我们、他们一件什么东西，这是一个祈使句。 Which one? 你想要的是哪一个？ The 这个地方加上一个形容词 one, 请注意定冠词 the 的作用，在这儿是指确指的某一件东西，所以用了定冠词 the。 来看一组例句。Give her a spoon, please. 请给她一把勺子。Which one? 哪一把? The small one. 那把小的。好，下面让我们再来看一遍课文。请大家注意，男士是怎样让女士把书递给她的，而女士又是怎样询问男士她想要的是哪一本的。
Give me a book, please, Jane.
Which book? This one?
No, not that one. The red one.
This one?
Yes, please.
Here you are.
Thank you.
好，接下来让我们进入下一课的句型训练，来看看在生活中，在不同的场景下，如何让别人递给你、他、我们、他们一件什么东西，以及如何确认别人所指的东西是哪一件。Lesson 22 Give me, him, her, us, them, a. Which one?Cup, 茶杯 Clean, dirty Give me a cup, please Which one? This dirty one? No, not this dirty one That clean one Glass, 玻璃杯请注意上一幅图当中的 cup 指的是茶杯而 glass 指的是玻璃杯Full, 满的 Empty, 空的 Give me a glass, please Which one? That full one? No, not that full one This empty one Bottle, 瓶子 Small, 小的 Large, 大的Give me a bottle, please. Which one? This large one? No, not this large one. That small one. Box, 箱子 Little, 小的 Big, 大的请大家注意，这幅图当中的 big 除了体积大之外还有重量重的意思而 little 除了体积小之外还有重量轻的意思 Give me a box please Which one? That little one? No, not that little one This big one Tin, 罐子 Old, 旧的 New, 新的Give him a tin, please. 这时候的代词变成了他，给他一个罐子。Give him a tin, please. Which one? This new one? No, not this new one. That old one. Knife, 刀子。Blunt, 钝的。Sharp, 锋利的。Give her a knife, please. Which one? That blunt one? No, not that blunt one. This sharp one. Spoon, 勺子 Old, new. Give us a spoon, please. Which one? This new one?No, not this new one, that old one. Fork, 叉子。我们知道外国人是用刀叉吃饭，所以合起来称作 knife and fork. Small, 小的。Large, 大的。Give them a fork, please. Which one? That small one? No.Not that small one, this large one. 我们在生活中经常会让别人帮忙递一件什么东西，那么就可以用今天我们学到的句型 give me a. 当我们想知道别人想要的是什么的时候，也可以用 which 引导的疑问句。到目前为止，我们已经学了不少的词汇和句型结构，请大家在生活中多应用。毕竟学习语言的目的是为了更好的交流。好了，今天的课就到这儿了，再见 ，Goodbye。